Good morning, everyone. This is Michelle at Fabulous Business Solutions and Focus on Fabulous, coming to you with a little bit of just insight on content creation. We all know that putting content to promote our businesses is huge, and content marketing is not just something interesting to read on your website or on your social media. It serves a purpose to pave the path for people to purchase, for an interested person to get existing clients, and for others to share and refer. And so I want to talk to you a little bit today about crafting strong content for marketing. First thing you need is a strong headline, and keywords are huge. So if you go to a headline analyzer, there's some free ones that you can Google and get that will help you if you're trying to make an emotional statement or an impactful statement, and it will grade you on your word choices. So get a strong, shareable headline. Make sure you highlight the benefits of your products or services. And a good content is a combination of text, imagery, audio or visual that delivers, and here's the key, relevant and interesting message to your audience. You want it to be relevant. You want it to be something that is either going to encourage, educate, inspire, uplift, motivate, or, you know, any of those things to somebody. So it has to move your audience in some way, wherever they are. If they're already a customer, you still want that headline to hook them in and make, ooh, what is this about? Potential customers, people that are not a customer but may know someone. So you want to earn your audience's attention. Not every story or company is as fascinating to every person. So, you know, as CEOs, we all believe that our company and our product is the best, and we think everybody should think that way, but it has to be earned, and we have to create that message to our audience. So make sure you earn your audience's attention every day. Every topic should be interesting, and use a variety, use humor, use stories, solve a problem. You know, it's interesting when people are sharing it, reading it, commenting it. So go back and look at previous content that you've done and see what has had the most influence or impact to your audience. And most of all, have a spark. Cookie cutter is yuck. And yeah, there's great resources out there like Canva to create, you know, they give you the templates, but you can add your own personality and your own passion. So that your audience understands what you want to convey. And be a lifelong student of everything. Know what's going on in the world, pop culture, art, music, literature. It's all material, and it's all relatable, and it's all relevant to your content and your product. So I just wanted to share that with you. I'm going to be trying to do a couple little insights and things, and I'm still going to be talking about content marketing a little more throughout the next couple of weeks. So stay tuned and follow me.